Welcome! E aí, galera, beleza? Bem-vindo à nossa comunidade.
Welcome to our community.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It is OGC here. Welcome to today's video. In today's video, we are going to be doing Void Sage 147 as humans with four heroes or less. I think. It's been a while since I recorded this video. Let's jump on in and see the formation that we are going with. Alright, so it looks like down here towards the bottom side, we have four packs of gold archers, all level 12. We have two packs of swords. We also have, it looks like Ryseus, Badrix, and Avalon. Wow, okay. So we're putting in Elena, and we have Varian on the top. Top side, we have our dragon, we have two packs of swords and archers, and we're going on in, and it looks like, alright, so it looks like we needed the Elena for the magic resist, and Varian, of course, for the swords, Vega for the heal, so that our front line could live long enough for us to take down everything. We are going with the dire archers, which are going to just help out tremendously in chopping down all of these trees, and it looks like we're honestly doing pretty good. Good thing the dragon can pump out a bunch of damage with the swell and energy pulse. The enemy trees are just getting massive due to the shrooms. Bottom side, we're able to punch through a little bit. And there's the lotus there. Those lotuses are brutal, by the way. So that's probably why we put in the Elena. It makes sense now. Anyways, we fast forwards and we're able to start taking down the shrooms in the backline. Shockingly, shrooms are kind of tanky. They're magical creatures. They're not going to run away. And we're able to just pump out a bunch of damage. Sorry that it's getting a little laggy. And now it looks like we're starting to move up. So the dragon's going to be putting down a ton of damage on the top, going up against all of the shrooms. And our dire archers are going to be able to chop down the lotus, which is super huge. The dire archers definitely made this doable. If I had to do this with Zen ones, it probably would not have worked. Anyways, we were able to perfect this with four heroes or less, which is pretty awesome. I am happy with that. Anyways, let's go take a look at everything. We have a perfect Onyx Dragon, and it looks like we have the three greater abilities. We also have 109 and everything. We have our swords. They are pretty tanky swords, 140,000 health. Archers with 340 attack. Make sure you swap your prisms on the outside. So our Varian does have Heroic Alliance, which isn't going to help out too much in this battle. We also have Vega there for a ton of healing. She does not have a prism. We also have Elena. She has Dragonic Defiance. And finally, we have Avalon, and Avalon is running with Protective Shield 5. What I would recommend, guys, is for sages like this, if you're really struggling, make sure that you swap over prisms and you have all four heroes with good prisms on them. Like, Vega should have had a prism on her. Varian did not need the Heroic Alliance prism. So there's a bunch of fine-tuning things that we could have done in this, so you can take advantage of that. Next, let's go take a look at the damage, and the archers just blew everything up. It's pretty good. The swords performed pretty well. Vega did her healing. And as far as this formation, if you guys want to try out this formation, do it now. Screenshot that. Oh, yeah. All right, let's jump on in. Let's go get those juicy rewards. While we get the juicy rewards, there is a playlist at the end of the video called the Void Perfected Playlist. Feel free to go check that out. We have a bunch of Void videos there. If you want to further support the channel, all that you need to do is smash the thumbs up button and subscribe. If you want to financially support the channel, there is a direct donation button down below. We no longer are using Patreon or anything like that, so feel free to help us out. Anyways, thank you guys and have a wonderful day. Take care.